The price of natural gas in East Asia has plummeted recently. And the benchmark LNG price has fallen by 64% since last October. Meanwhile, China's natural gas consumption continued to rise, with imports rising marginally by 1.8% year-on-year in the first quarter of this year. In addition, China's natural gas demand is expected to grow continuously in the future.